Good morning, students. Welcome to the English class. Yesterday we have completed revision of hard words. So today we are going to learn textbook about the match the following. Don't get afraid. Match the following. It is not mentioned in our textbook. So we have, all of you have understood this lesson, no? Based on this lesson, to test your memory, I am going to give match the following. It is based on the lesson only. About eyes, about ears, about mouth, nose, feet, hands. Eyes, ears, mouth, nose, feet, and hands. We have studied in the lesson about eyes, about ears, about mouth, about nose, about feet, and about hands. What is the use of eyes? Eyes helps us to see, to observe everything, to watch movies. Yes or no? In the lesson I have explained. Ears, ears help us to hear, listen the music. Whatever I am explaining now, you are listening, you are hearing. Yes or no? Next, mouth. With the help of mouth, I am talking to you. Yes or no? If I ask you, if I ask something to you, you will talk with your mouth, no? Yes, no? If you want to eat, with the help of your mouth, you will eat. Yes or no? Yes. Next, nose. With the help of nose, we will breathe, we will smell. I am giving you clues of this exercise, the today's homework. Next, feet. With the help of our feet, we are able to walk, we are able to run. Next, with the help of our hands, we are able to write, we are able to hold everything. We can hold weight things in our hands. Yes or no? Yes. Likewise, based on this, I am going to give today home task. First one, eyes. Second one, ears. Third one, mouth. Fourth one, nose. Fifth one, feet. Sixth one, hands. Talk, see, walk, write, smell, hear. Okay, eyes. With the help of eyes, what is the use of eyes? Talk. Will you talk? Will you see? Will you walk? Will you write? Will you smell? Will you hear? What is the use of eyes? With the help of eyes, what can you do? You have to match it to the suitable word. Next, ears. Talk, see, walk, write, smell, hear. Mouth. Talk, see, walk, write, smell, hear. Fourth one, nose. Talk, see, walk, write, smell, hear. Feet. With the help of feet you will talk. No. With the help of feet you will see. Which is the correct suitable word to feet? You have to match it. Hands. Talk, see, walk, write, smell, hear. Okay. Now, next. How many do you have? How many do we have? First one, toes. You have to write the answer. Second one, nose. Third one, mouth. Fourth one, arms. Fifth one, chin. Sixth one, head. In the lesson, I have explained you that about toes. How many little toes we have? See, very first of the line. First line of the lesson, it is mentioned that I have 10 little fingers and 10 little toes. If you have understood the lesson well, it is very easy to answer here. Next, nose. Where is your nose? See, in, look at my face. Where is my nose? Here it is. How many nose I have? One. So, how many nose you have? You have to write the correct answer here. Next, mouth. Look at my face. Where is my mouth? This is my mouth. And where is your mouth? How many mouths you have? You have to mention the number here. Arms. These are our arms. Now look at your arms. How many arms do you have? And how many about arms? What I have explained in the lesson? Do you all remember? Yes. You have to write the correct number here. Next, chin. Where is chin? This one. This is? No, this is our chin. So how many chin you have? You have to mention the number here. Head. Where is your head? See, this is my head. I have only one head. How many heads you have? 10, 5, no, how many? Yes, that is the right answer, and you have to write the answer here. After you have to write your name, class, section, everything on the paper, and after writing you have to post your answer to your concern class teacher. Okay, you have to post the answer to your concern class teacher. Understood, my dear children? Yes, you have to do it. Otherwise your name will not be mentioned in the grades list and you will be marked as absent in the attendance list. So you are good children, you will do the homework, I know. Okay, once again I will explain it. See, match the following: eyes, ears, mouth, nose, feet, hands. Talk, see, walk, write, smell, hear. Okay, which is the correct suitable word? You have to mark it, you have to draw the line. So for example, eyes. I will show one example. Eyes. what with the help of eyes we can talk, we can see. Yes, we can see. So you have to do it like. Next, how many do we have? How many do we have? So how many toes you have? How many nose, mouth, arms, chin, head? Look at in your body parts and answer to the given questions. Okay. So you have to write neatly, you have to attend your homework neatly, and you have to send to your concerned class teacher. Okay. Now once again I will explain. We have 10 little fingers and 10 little toes, and 2 eyes, 2 ears, 1 nose, 1 head, 1 mouth, 1 chin. Yes or no? Is it right? Yes. Next, with the help of eyes we can see. With the help of eyes we can see. With the help of ears we can hear. With the help of ears we can hear. Next, with the help of mouth we can eat, we can talk, we can sing. So answer to the given homework. That's all for today. We will meet in next class.